Capillarity is the movement of water against gravity. To demonstrate this, you would need a paper towel and a marker. We make a mark on a paper towel and we would put it into this Erlenmeyer flask with water.